This is Breaking News Now from today's TMJ4.
And that breaking news now, today's TMJ4 has learned law enforcement activity underway on Milwaukee's north side. This is new video just into the newsroom. The FBI and Milwaukee Police have been out in neighborhoods for several hours this morning conducting operations. Several arrests have been made. Today's TMJ4's Rebecca Klopf is working this story and will have updates through the morning on air and as always on TMJ4.com.